What's up, y'all? So today is Vlogmas Day 11. Happy Vlogmas Day 11. How about that? As y'all see what's going on, I really had to move this stuff, but I really wanted to keep this one right there, but it's just in the way of the tree. I don't really know. We probably could have scooted this over some, but I'm finna bring my mirror and put it in here. Cause y'all know I got your girl gotta take her pictures. Unless I move that mirror and put that other mirror right there. I don't know, y'all. We'll see. I'ma try both of them. But look, she's getting into stuff. Hey. And Jaleesa is over there listening to school. This our tree. Callie and Total Star Up probably, so I don't know. I'm finna go get dressed because we gotta get out of this house when it's 1 o'clock. They got a school at 2, so I got an hour for 30 minutes to get ready. So yeah, y'all, I'm just walking around because I look like this. So I look like this. Y'all don't wanna see this. I gotta get my thoughts together, y'all, because we've been hustle, been gone. We gotta stop by Rainbow. I feel like I'm forgetting something. And I know I'm gonna be mad when I get home and I forgot it. I feel like it's something I need. I don't know. I can't remember. But first and foremost, we're gonna lock this door or whatever. That's what we gonna do. And y'all, it is 80. Wait, it gotta just be 86 degrees in this car because I know it's not 86 degrees today. I know you lying. Cause I'm hot. I'm like burning up. So yeah, I got the stuff I'm taking back. We need to go to Target. I need to write down what I had needed. I got myself wrote down right here, y'all. I really don't know. I gotta take Jaleesa's hair down. I took Kelly's hair down. I just gotta wash her hair. But yeah, we trying to stay on track, but it is hot. What is going on? Why is it so hot outside? What's the today? It's 68 degrees. Now, Saturday said 80% degrees, and we're supposed to be having, I said 80% degrees. 80% chance of rain. And that's the day I'm supposed to have my photo shoot. I got two options right now, so we gonna see. Bless you. You need to cover your nose. Get a buggy for your sister. Callie, what's going on? Why are you walking like this? Come on, grab that one with the seat in it. All right, hold it. Hold it. And you too big to be in it. Come on. You are. Let's go. You don't need that. Just get in. We come here real quick to get what we need. Y'all, look at my baby here. It's messy.
Dress?
Oh. Okay. This thing is fast. Okay, y'all. So this is a Cali. Thank you. Good Cali. Y'all. I need to delete some stuff off this camera. I'm just swerving with this buggy. Jaleesa, stop doing it. You too big for that. Anyway, y'all, we'll come back when we gonna come back when we go over there by the lights or whatever. Y'all, Target ain't got nothing. Like, Nothing on nothing. Well, I knew I should have went up north, but it's cool. It's all good. It don't even matter. Cause yeah, I don't understand why it's not nothing here. Like, do they not restock or something? Cause apparently. Thank you. Have a good night. Good day. Afternoon. What? You buckle her. You didn't buckle her in. Thank you. I would have been looking for that. Thank you. I will some stars, but that line is too long. I cannot believe I almost left my phone in there. Grab the camera. Okay, so I just went in there and had some unnecessary money. It's time to go home. It's time to go home. Alright, yeah, we'll be back a little later. Quick, y'all, we did pole class. We finna do pole tricks or whatever. You feel me? Okay, we got the girls. We got the booty shakers over here to the side. They finna do their booty shaking dancing and stuff. And then we got the pole climbers over here or whatever. And then we got the booty shaker over here too. Okay, so y'all. What y'all waiting on? Come on, come to us. What's up, y'all? So I'm gonna end the vlog right here, right now, because I really know what I was able to do. I don't even know what kind of footage I got today. Hopefully it was good enough for y'all. But I'm just now leaving the dance studio, pole studio. I had took feet up with Danny. Y'all gotta book that. It is like the best class. I'm gonna stay next week after my class and do her class. So period. Also, what's next week? Thursday. I'm sorry, what's next week? Okay, yeah. But anyway, I hope y'all, let me just take it off. I still haven't fixed my thing up here, y'all, for my camera. But y'all, let me tell y'all something. I almost left my phone in Target. Like, what was I thinking? I can't believe I was there. If that customer was not behind me, I would have left that phone. I would have left the phone. Because the person that worked there wasn't going to say nothing. Surely. Because he didn't say nothing. The dang on the dang on customer said something. So yeah, I'm glad I didn't leave it, but hey, I am going to talk to y'all later. See y'all tomorrow.